Hi there, Albert Lau here. How would some Indian curry vegetables sound for lunch or dinner today? Well, it sounds great to me, and I'm going to show you how quick and easy it is to make in the iCook wok. You know a great feature of the iCook wok is that it's made with 1810 stainless steel, and because not only is a great conductor of heat, but it's the most stain-resistant stainless steel for cookware manufacturing. It's super strong, resists corrosion, and does not retain any food odors or flavor. And like all the great products in the iCook range, you have a lifetime of superior cookware performance. Okay, enough about the wok. Let's make a curry. As you can see, we've got a good assortment of vegetables here, including okra, which is a bit of a wonder vegetable with a long list of health benefits and tastes great in a curry. I've also got Roma tomatoes and some other nutritious vegetables and a great range of spices to make a delicious curry. We'll start by heating 2 tablespoons of oil in the iCook wok over medium heat. Then add the fennel and cumin seeds and stir fry until fragrant. Add garlic and ginger and stir fry. Mix the onions, green chili and coriander, followed by the tomatoes and other veggies and mix well. Then add the turmeric, curry powder, salt and pepper. And add 50 ml of water and cover the wok with the lid, and we'll let the cook on low heat for about 5 minutes. Now we just add the capsicum and okra and another 50 ml of water and mix that through. Cover the wok and cook for a further 5 minutes, and that's it. It's ready to serve. Another nutritious, delicious meal courtesy of the iCook wok.